Do the sources for your analytic model store the data in different units of measure? In order to analyze your data properly in SAP Datasphere, you need to convert measures with units into a uniform unit of measure. Note that you can only convert values within a unit of measurement, for example 1 kilogram into 1000 gram. First, ensure you have imported the T006 and T006D tables into your space. In the editor of your analytic model, click the canvas background and choose Add Measure in the Properties panel. Choose Conversion Measure. Enter a business name and a technical name. Select the source measure, which must be a fact source with semantic type weight or quantity. You can define the target unit as a fixed value that is taken from the unit conversion table, a dimension, or a variable. I choose fixed value and the unit gram. Enter the client field from the conversion tables for proper data handling. Select the error handling method. This defines how the system reacts when a value cannot be converted. You can change the format of a measure in an analytic model. You can change the scale and the number of decimal places. In the data preview, the converted values are displayed. And that's it. For more information, check out help.sap.com. Thanks for watching.